Small bodies are producing big discoveries in the solar system this year. Join the 321 Science team as we highlight some high-profile missions. It's a great time to be a small body in the solar system. After billions of years of solitary travels through the solar system, scientists are visiting small bodies for big discoveries that will tell us about the origin and evolution of our solar system. In August 2014, the European Space Agency's Rosetta mission arrived at comet 67P, Churyumov-Gerasimenko, and plunked down its lander, Philae, in a shadow. Rosetta's close flyby of the comet in February 2015 showed details of a comet like never before. As the comet nears the sun, its jets are heating up, spewing gases. In August 2015, comet Churyumov-Gerasimenko makes its closest approach to the sun. Rosetta's unprecedented tagging along will send back over years' worth of data about the comet, what it's made of, how it works, and how it changes. The Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency's Hayabusa II mission launched to 1999 JU-3, a carbon-rich asteroid, in December 2014. After studying the asteroid, sampling, and releasing an impactor, they'll return a sample in 2020 to learn more about the origins and evolution of the solar system, especially about the origin of Earth's water and organic molecules. NASA's ion-propelled Dawn spacecraft investigated asteroid Vesta from July 2011 to July 2012, and in March 2015 arrived at Ceres, the largest object in the asteroid belt. Scientists have called Ceres the gatekeeper to the history of water in the middle solar system, one of a kind and a game changer. It seems icy now and may have had an ocean at one time. And will Dawn answer the question of where Ceres formed? Stay tuned. It's not just the inner solar system objects that are being visited. NASA's New Horizons will make its closest approach to the once planet, now dwarf planet, Pluto, and its satellites in July 2015. During its quick flyby, seven instruments will measure the atmospheres, surfaces, and intriguing environments around Pluto and its moons. And the missions don't slow down after 2015. In September 2016, OSIRIS-REx will begin its journey to carbon-rich, near-Earth asteroid Bennu. OSIRIS-REx aims to study and sample Bennu with the hope of learning more about the history of the solar system. Scientists will be analyzing data from all these missions and more for decades to come to reveal how all these small pieces fit a big picture of the solar system, its past, present, and future. To learn more about missions to small bodies in the solar system and OSIRIS-REx, click on the links. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.